The penultimate day of the Nanjing Youth Olympic Games brought the culmination of the women's hockey fives. First up at the Nanjing Youth Olympic Sports Park was the bronze medal match between Argentina and Japan. The South American side started the brighter of the two teams, but Japan's defence held firm for the first period of 12 minutes as it remained scoreless. But Japan couldn't cope with the pressure and finally succumbed. Carla Ortiz, with a fine effort, won with a second watch. That lead was soon doubled. Delfina Thom Gustavino making it 2-0. Argentina took some final advice from their coach as they headed into the final period, while the Japanese team looked for inspiration from theirs. But 2-0 was 3-0 only moments into the third period, as Julieta Yankunis twisted and turned her marker to fire past Ike Nakamura in the Japanese goal. And that should have been that as far as the bronze medal was concerned. Japan needed a lifeline and got it a minute later, as Chiko Fujibayashi fired in Japan's first goal of the game. Kanan Mori got a second, and the comeback was well and truly on. But with just 2 minutes left, Yankunis came up trumps for her team again to make it 5-2 and end the game as a contest. ...5-2 the final score in an excellent game as Argentina take the bronze medal.
I'm very happy. For me, this medal is gold and it's very important. It's my first match international and I can't believe, I'm very happy. It's incredible.
We learned some good skills from the other players and from the stronger teams. The way they controlled the ball, the way their bodies work and their sticks work, it is very good. Being able to experience this firsthand is something we can learn from.